story. I think it touches on a lot of issues, you know, within a family, the kind of dynamics and the differences between generations and between a father and his son. And it's funny. It's very funny. It's very, I think it captures Ireland and rural Ireland very well. Yeah, and it kind of, it's got romance in it and it's got comedy, and I think the audience would go away feeling good about themselves and about the play, I think.